Ben! Move. Kevin, you should just... I made the same mistake as you. First boot camp. The secret is name yourself TSM, and then your name. And then ask, please let me play my role. And then they say, I love TSM. And then they let you play your role. Works for me.
Kevin, did you hear that? Did you hear what Soren said? He said you should change your name to TSM and then beg for your role, and everybody will give it to you because they love you so much.
Name over practice. Name is greater than practice. I respect it. He's really committed to Tower of God, or God of Tower. Tower of God?
It's Tower of God. What is his name?
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Why does this guy have Voidling level 1? That's so weird. I don't know if I've ever said that. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen W star on mouse. Oh crap, they have Twitch jungle. I should be playing safe. This is fine actually. I can let him push on me. I don't want to be pushing too much. I'm okay with the wave pushing back to me so I don't get ganked by Twitch. Are you getting ganked by their support also or what? What's happening? Holy crap.
I put on all memes. By the way, we have to do...
Let's go, baby! Let's go! Oh, gosh.
Woo!
No flash, no flash, no flash.
Damn, I only got 1v1 by Twitch! Those armor nerfs on Rek'Sai, they were too much. You gonna disrespect me, kid? See if he gives this to me. I think Rek'Sai usually does. He's like not farming right now. Done one CS off, I learned that one from Rush. It's called Act Like a Dumbass. Except not really this time. That GPLT. I think this GG Now guy is Marin or something. That's what I was told. Holy crap. He's too good at the game! Twitch top. Gotta go back up my top laner. Don't wanna face like these dudes. My pink wards, no! Goodbye, Fizz. Oh, he played that pretty well. Best he could, I think. Oh my god, Corki with the package. Been long since I've seen that one. I need to care for Twitch here. He could be coming to pick me off. Really, he just picked up the bomb and then killed himself? Classic. He wants some MR. He kinda had to. Yeah, they probably are sending their whole team on me right now. Don't think I'm gonna make it there. Oh wow, that was a kill. If Alistar went in for the combo. He's scared of the ulti, I guess, but we could have just burned him down within the CC. And Alistar even had ulti in case stuff got close. He's stunned, get him! Good stuff, sort of. Take tower! Oh, maybe we can kill. Also a flash there on me. Oh, those were not the bits I wanted. Oh, the package is back. That's what's fed. He's like my only danger. Or if I get mouse ulted with Twitch or Fizz too close. Oh. Two. One. I had to throw it before time down. Pretty strong this game, I guess. Target practice. Let's kill these guys. I think they're pretty scared of me. Woo! So fast. The ghost on. Goodbye, my pink. We're not really pushing our advantage right now. We should probably look to get bottom tier 1. Okay, we can go for tier 2 mid as well. But only if we can get an actual engage on Nazahar. Oh, 2 top. Yeah, this should be pretty free. Guys, we need to hit the tower! Oh, we're getting TP'd on. Oh. Oh. That was really bad. We just need to stick together here on tower and like threaten to dive more on Malzahar. Because he was able to walk up and throw spells, but if we had, you know, like Alistar or Rek'Sai ready to dive, I can stun him, we can kill him. And then, because we split up, there was no one that could cancel the Malzahar. Like, if he flash ults me, then I need like Alistar or Rek'Sai to knock him up. So he can, we can cancel the ulti. Woo! But since they split off and started fighting in the jungle, we were fighting in the lane that we lost. If we're together, then we'll never lose a fight. Take care. Oh. Man, it's so hard to play without voice comms. Wish there was voice comms in League. I need peel, guys. What? Oh. Stun in 2, stun in 1. Man, we're taking split fights again. Where we're in lane, but the others are like skirmishing it up in the jungle. Why, guys? Oh. I mean, we can fight in here, but it doesn't really accomplish anything. I mean, we get a kill, right? And then that's it, we get a kill. But here, if we fight, we get a tower. And we fight over the tower, we fight over the waves. You know, we have something to fight for, we have a purpose to fight, I guess. Here, we're just fighting to fight, to like get kills and get money that way. But that's not really how you win the game. You win by taking those kills and translating them into tower. Oh, what? How did I not grab the blue there? So yeah, we just need to be taking fights around towers and stop taking fights in the jungle when there's not like a buff or anything that we need to get. We kind of threw our lead now, so the game will be really hard. Should still be okay though. TP is pretty strong. But Ezreal's super strong. Twitch is probably here. Oh! Yeah, out of range. Woo! I thought we said 80, no flash. I'm pretty sure someone just said 80, no flash. Well, I guess no flash now. Maybe he meant that AD had no flash last fight? I'm not sure. I don't really like Siu Jing when they're all missing here. I'm hitting a pretty big spike right now. They have a lot of Amara, so once I get Void, I'll do a lot more damage to them. Yeah, they pretty much all have Amara. At least one Amara item. I think Ezreal has higher carry potential than me right now, though, with these items, so we'll see. But we should win team fights if we play correctly, so we'll see. Malzahar is weak, but Malzahar is like a champion that he can always be somewhat useful because all you have to do is press R. Oh, look at this. Oh boy. This don't look good. Yeah, man, we're playing team fights so bad. Like, there's no reason to chase into this choke, right? Because they're standing right here. It's two pieces to throw their abilities over here. But in order to throw your abilities here, you also have to be in this area. So we're going to be clumping up in a choke, but they can move freely. If we walk this way, then you're also just running into like Ezreal Q's, Malzahar Q. They just have the positional advantage. We don't need to chase them into the river. We just need to stay out in the open. And we got like, I think Twitch died and we killed someone. So it was like one for one fight so far. But chasing them into there is just a death wish. As soon as I chase in, I got hit by a fish, and then I'm just dead because we're split up and chasing into choke. It's just like all kinds of bad. I don't know. I can't really do much unless my team plays around me. That's just control mage. How like control mages work. If they play well and they don't get hit by my stun for free, then I kind of have to rely on my teammates to play a slow fight and not like go super ham. Ah, this is bad, dude. Woo. Oh, we're on ban. What the fuck? Man. I think we just lose, I guess. 3K. I said go steal it. Did we get it? Did we get it? Did we get it? Oh, we didn't. Gangplank! This is the gangplank we've been waiting for. Let's get this dragon. Holy shit, what a frustrating game so far! I solo killed my lane like 3 or 4 times, but we lose every team fight. Now Gangplank is so fed. For us to win team fights, we're gonna have to play so insanely bad. Like, we have to literally like intentionally throw or GPS hit, not hit a single barrel, or one of us has to insta die. That's pretty much it. Pretty much the only ways that we can actually lose this fight. Let's get this Infernal Dragon. I don't have any summoners though. What the fuck? This fizz is so fast. I killed myself. At least we got the dragon. Just get out, just get out, just get out. Dang. I threw there. He's so fast. I guess it's a dead man's played in Trinity Force combo. No, it's a fucking train of deaths. This is the worst way. When one person gets caught, right? Then someone gets caught trying to save him, then someone else tries to save the other guy, and then he gets caught, and then we decide 4 people instead of just like 1 or 2 dying here. Kind of falling off now. With how much magic resist they have, I'm not as useful. Another flaming in Mandarin or something. Alright boys, this is it. This is where we're gonna lose. Also, it's really hot in this room right now. But, it's okay. Nice-o! Not so nice-o. Stop, no, 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 not the choke again! Guys, don't chase into the choke again! This is not a good spot, alright. At least their jungler has no flash, yeah. Yeah, go get waves. That's a good time. We catch a lot of farm, it's not bad. Running into these chokes is just horrible, man. Oh no. Got him with the stun, boys! Oh my god, these karma shields. Alright, back up now. Unless Gangplank can carry this, so I'm out. Whew! These karma shields on the Zezreal is just insane. The 2v5, literally. Oh my god. Oh! Oh no. Just kill him already! Yes! Go get the inhibitor! Go heal. Ezreal's there for 45 freaking seconds. It's more than enough time for us to make a play. If the enemy team is not smart, then they're not gonna clear this way before we get back on the map. Quirky has package. Not bad. Alright, we have 15 seconds. Not sure if it's enough to push down anything. I think it's too late. We didn't buy right away. Damn, it's like a 50 second death timer, but everyone didn't recall right away. Oh. Oh, well, that's another 50 second death timer. Oh yeah, their jungler is dead. Let's just get the ban. Good call. No, Corki. Oh no. Okay, thank god. That's not what I thought he was about to do. Stay on the Baron. Holy shit, Twitch is so strong. Or Fizz. I think we should try to live here. Maybe I need to buy like some defensive item like Zhonya's. Twitch is just killing. Oh! What the? No. Is he okay? Oh, he's gone. Oh, I got hit by Nezreal Q, that's why. Is this one Q? Yeah, it's probably just one Q. 800 damage, okay. So Fizz only did like 60% of my HP. That's more understandable. I thought he 100-0'd me, but I got hit by Ezreal. No, you got too much confidence. Oh! Oh! My god, this game is getting hyphy. I'm gonna wait for my teammates to respawn. I got Elixir. I'll just get Zhonya's component. So I can Zhonya's the Fizz ulti. I think that'll be really useful. That's good. Getting some vision so Twitch doesn't flank us. Think we're gonna hit tower at all? Think if Twitch is a bit more ballsy, we even have Baron actually. Should be pretty easy. Well, this is not working well. Yeah, we didn't make use of our Baron at all. It's out now. Unless... Dude, we haven't seen Twitch for like 2 minutes. Ever since he died at Dragon, he's just been MIA. He's probably just sitting in our jungle somewhere, looking to kill us. Come guys, come. We should just run mid if they're gonna be top. We can base race them, I think. We should have the speed advantage. If they're defending mid, maybe we can play up on this wave. Hit the tower, Corki! Oh, nice. That's a fight. Not bad, no Twitch ult. And we're not that low. No way, man. Kill him! Woo! Woo! No! End of the game. Can we? I think we can. Just peel the fist, please, guys. Don't let fist kill me. That is all I ask of you! Really? Okay, let's descend it. Man, this game was frustrating. All those lost team fights that we should have won, like four. Just four team fights where we just lost due to playing